was close. Nice. So, we gotta start. So that means I have to search and find the fastest ways on each track, because if you do not find them, you can lose a bunch of seconds. So we will see how easy the cuts are or how difficult it will be. But he said that each single track will have a cut. The Sportix Cut Cup. I of course lose time due to the loading. But at least we have so much time to finish something that I hope it's not playing a big role in the end. So need to be quick now with finding the way. Because I definitely lost some time already here. Okay, so here we go. We have here the start. This is like a bit RPG-ish. It's a checkpoint. And here it starts. There's the next checkpoint. Then here a checkpoint. And then you go below the road. And up to that one. And from this one... Phew, to the finish, and this is, I mean, very obvious, super obvious. So, but the first idea is, of course, you can do also other things. I mean, there are a bunch of things possible. I think that the best idea is to leave the track here and jump down onto this road and driving this the other way around. Unless you can, nah, driving this the other way around. Going through that checkpoint, going to the left, through that checkpoint into the finish. That should be the line. Okay. Even though there's one part where it's slow. But you see how it's built, it's smooth. Can you jump off here? Yes, you can. I got a very good with my ghost. So let me check something with the free cam. So here's slow grass anyway. And here the lower I go, the less I will be slowed down, but... gonna delete the ghost though. Am I still touched there? But this whole competition will be decided by the one cut that is maybe a bit random. That has a random factor in how fast you can get it. Or the one cut that is difficult to find. Yeah, there's only one guy finding it. Something with reactor boost could be an idea, for example. Ah, 1.89. There's one more improvement, I think, if I go onto the booster early. Ach, wow! Coco. This was so good! I'm just surprised that I have a pretty bad position or a big distance to someone. Yeah, I'm only 17th in the checkpoint. So do I do something wrong in the beginning? Maybe. And I won a 10th in the end. A better start. No. No, fuck. Ah! No. To go with this now, even though it's not that great. No, it's not that great. I mean, overall, good lap. I saved the end though, so there was a 10th more possible. There was so much time for others to find the way and to drive a good run. I think this is a nice win, but it will not be worth anything in the end. There will be much more. Oh, nice 89 trophies. There will be much more important tracks later on. This track I won a few hundreds to the main opponent, so this is nothing. I bet there will be more difficult cuts and more random to drive cuts. But of course a good start. I mean, ne? I also saw how my view counter went up during the map, as if someone actually looked into my stream just to see the line. I mean, I know that that can happen. That they just, check what I'm doing. If there's anyone checking, please say hi. But still, when I drive it the first, I have more time to drive it perfect. But there might be also tracks where I do not find a way. Then it's of course bad. Okay. Okay, here it's getting interesting. Because finish? Okay. Ay. I'm completely confused about this track. What is this? Okay, let me go to the start again. So in the start, we can't do anything else. We have here the checkpoint, yeah, and that's everything. We can go to that wall, it's not worth it. We can to that wall, it's not worth it. Okay, we are up here. We can't do roof it, I guess, because this is in the way. So we also take this turn. And now it gets interesting because here you might be able to squeeze over this. Yeah, so that would be the thing. Otherwise, if you go to this checkpoint here, there's the start, okay. You would have to drive this right-hander, and then I don't know what exactly it wants me to show. Why should I not take this checkpoint? This is stupid. So I take this checkpoint, obviously, and jump to that checkpoint here, and then I have to get to the finish, but there's also second finish, okay. But the other idea, what is if I first get into that checkpoint here? Then I would be able to drive to that other checkpoint there, maybe around that line. Take this one. And then maybe I have enough speed, but yeah, I mean, let's do first a run because I need to learn the turns in the beginning as well. Yeah. Yo, Fabian. Good to see you. Thanks for the sub. So. Then let's first do the easy line. I'm actually close to the leaders. So now let's drive the difficult line. The weird line. Yeah, it requires to get over that. So the question is that even possible? It's very annoying to drive, that's for sure. So let's conclude. This might not be worth it. Then let's train the normal easy cut line. Seeing the first map, I think that this is also the plan by Yannick's. This very easy cut. I mean, this is really difficult. Really not easy. Really not difficult to see and to find. Yeah. Nice slowdown penalty from the roof hit. Yeah, I mean the others are doing the same, but if there is that one guy that finds something different, then this could be already a key map, no? And I of course also want to be that one that is able to find it. because that can make you win the cup if you find on one track something faster. But there's always, of course, a risk. Train this. There's always a risk of looking too much. Not finding something. And then not trained enough on the normal line. And then not able to get something decent into the finish. I'm first with this, so I take this. I can probably still perfectionize this. But I think, if I see that correct, I'm not first in the last checkpoint. So others are better there. But I found the correct line with the Rufid, I guess. Oh, this was not faster. Come on. Yes. This was a very nice run. I mean, you see that Yannex has planned exactly this line because it drives decent. And it's also easy to find because you drive like the first checkpoints all normal. And then it's super obvious that you just take that one checkpoint. I mean, that's so obvious, it almost looks like the normal way from the beginning. Any way to get to the top fin, yeah, I mean that would be the only thing to improve something. I think the top fin is for the normal line, of course. I don't think that you can do something here. I mean, I had the other idea of going through this checkpoint as the last one and then jumping off with this uphill, but that would have required that I get over this one edge, but I tried and did not succeed in doing it, so. But that was also my idea. I'm already happy with my time. It would be difficult to beat this, so I have to full risk. At least I can full risk, others maybe still have to get something through. Yeah, beautiful. Last try. Bad line. It was a good lap. Torus came a bit closer, but I can be really happy with my run. Really happy. Gaining trophies here. On this map there was also some gap I mean already the fifth, nee, fourth place lost already 8/10. That's at least something. Just Taurus kept very close. But yeah, so far it wasn't that difficult to find something, and of course now I'm in the situation where I'm leading. And when now the map comes where it's very open and we have several options how to drive it, it can only hurt me. Yeah, I can almost only lose there, because it only needs one person to find the correct line. This person can be 2 seconds behind, and suddenly he finds a way that's 4 seconds faster. The question is there a map that is so different to the first two maps, or is it getting more challenging from map to map? That's now the big question. I mean, the cut finding was not a problem so far. Yeah, I was surprised. Where is the chat? I mean, why was it gone? Weird. Is that due to the update or what? Okay, here this is already a bit. I mean, there is no checkpoint at all. Here's the first one. Here's the second one. They are close together. And then you re-pass the track. And then here's the third one. And here is the finish. Okay. So, I mean, one thing is clear. We start here, and there is no other option than taking this normal route. But now we can go here to the left eventually. Yeah, eventually to the left. And take this one first. But does that bring us everything? No. I think it will not help. This has to be the last checkpoint. What I see is this here. Maybe this is not really a reroute cut. Maybe this is just a track with several shortcuts. Like here, you can also leave the track and rejoin there, directly at the CP. I think this track is about these kind of cuts. Yeah, okay, I think this is the line. Because there's not really something else possible, so must be that. Oh, I instantly found the correct line here, nice. I hope I can do something with my nose slides. I'm first, but I'm not happy with this one so far. hope Yannix did not build those maps in stream. That would be a bit stupid. Because I know for the other editions he builds it in stream. So in theory, some people could have an advantage. My first line is not that working anymore. Maybe I should try to go to the other side of that? Nah. Ach, come on. This is so difficult to see where exactly that tree is. Do you remember my typical first try? Where I instantly made it. Okay, so this is another bigger improvement. I can win so much time just because of driving this. I'm 1.3 seconds ahead of second, but I know that you can still beat my time by 1.3 seconds. So. Maybe I should focus on the cactus. I can't make it through. My first try, I didn't even know where to go. And I just jumped through. Oh, it's typical. So typical. This is fuck it, man. Oh, that slowdown, it was such a good lap, but that slowdown in the acceleration of the bug slide. I don't know where it came from. But seems like my bug slide was pretty good. I mean, I know it was pretty good in my PB, but I know that my PB started very bad. So. Now I didn't jump left enough because it's hard to judge when exactly the car starts jumping. There was like a bump and I jumped off earlier than I thought. So stupid. I have minus 6/10 and I can't make it. Shit. I'm first but so unhappy with this time if I can't improve it. We are in the last minute. That was not even something. Okay, last try. Damn. I can't type. Trickpad Omax. But yeah, I'm almost a second in front of second place. However that's possible. I mean, you see how unhappy I am with my run. That was absolutely garbage. I never made the cut and the end. Both good. Never. There was so much more, much more possible. But still a good map, of course, in the competition for me. They would be further behind if they didn't do the first cut. I think it's my trick pad. The trick pad is the French explanation for no sliding by just smooth steering. And this is what I did everywhere. And I won a lot of speed due to that. And like I drove the whole track without slide. So keyboard players have a big problem there. And non-keyboard players probably didn't know that you could do that everywhere. But I'm still surprised I won so much, because I thought at least one other guy should have known how to play it. But yeah, a map that helped me definitely. Just too bad I was only like four times or so getting through this cactus and tree. Okay, this map looks not big. We have here the first corner without checkpoints. It's quite long, no checkpoint. Here's a checkpoint. Then there is finish. Okay, that's weird. I mean, how would you even normally finish this now? Or what is the idea? Or is the idea like jumping to this platform and there and then... Nah, this is of course crap. So I will... I mean, what I see is you can from the start probably go over this platform directly. And then he placed the ramp in order to reach that checkpoint. This ramp to get to that checkpoint. And it's still a bit weird. Because what you do now... You can get to that finish, it would be faster to, than this finish, I assume. But you see, you can get over here. Hmm. But you can't? Or can you? No, you can't. I'm not sure about this, because it's super slow, no? If you go forwards, you have for a long time no... Ah, yeah. Let's do this. Let's do this, and then into the finish. That's the idea of this track. Yeah. I think. I'm 3 seconds behind. But of course I crashed, so... What is my finish time? 23? Hmm. Probably you can get a 20 with this, yeah. That shows me first, and I saved the end. The end is something I have to train now. But first I wanted to get something into the finish. But yeah, here I was first thinking wrong. I thought that he placed the platform near the start because he wants you to make this trick by turning around in the start and leaving the start backwards. That would be interesting, that idea. So I will try further to train the end. How low can I jump here? Yeah, this is the problem here, as I already assumed. Is this also jumpy time? I probably have to. Yeah, we have to release there, I think. Yeah. Okay, there's a lot to win in this left turn. The tighter I get that, the earlier I land also on the downhill and so on. Okay. It seems like this was too tight. As I was a tenth behind and finish, yeah, draw faster, but touch the finish. But it was only equal. The start jump here is of course also critical, very important jump. It's very tough to get the angle. How many time? How much time? 3 minutes. Okay. Ah, come on, this is so stupid. This finish. But why was I again behind? I'm surprised about that. Seems like my early try with this line was instant really fast. Again behind. And I still behind. Interesting. Ah, I released too early. Yeah. Oh, first. Nice. One more minute to go. Oh, was it really not enough? But it was that landing, lol, full speed now. Yeah. How was I landing decent there? Ha! Another improvement in the last try. Start was better, end was better. Beautiful. Fourth map, fourth win. Again, 89 trophies. I can't wait for the ice map, where I will lose 5 seconds. Okay, this was a fast load. We have a checkpoint here and a checkpoint here, 2 checkpoints. And the start is here on this ramp, and this is a finish ring, I believe. And the checkpoint was somewhere there. Okay, so we have a checkpoint here. There is a reactor boost, and I mean, this is a slow line here, of course. So he plans that you take the reactor boost, I assume. I just assume you get over this. I have one idea, yeah, but oof, what's this? I hate these shuttle bugs. How do you finish on this track? With a reactor boost? Probably. Then it's different than what I thought what you do here. I mean, what is actually the normal line? I'm actually confused. What did he plan? I search for a different line to reach that finish, or is there a different finish somewhere? No. I mean, I had one idea what he might have planned, but it won't work. Or it's really just taking this and... But then? This is weird. I'm a bit confused. And on this track here, I will drive normal first, actually. Yeah, I mean this... I have to check out how strong is that reactor boost, where does it bring you? Ach, this is an upwards reactor boost, of course. Yeah, I was thinking of a different one. Yeah, so you get up there, but but then still, I don't know. I mean, there was one idea that I had, huh? This is that you jump out here. This is like my main idea. So then I take this reactor boost. And now I can jump over this, and now I can jump again. Yeah, okay, I assumed it already. So this is what you do. And this is now a track where you can really, really win a lot of time. Like here you can really do a difference. How is that even with that? Can you just take it all tighter? Could. Okay. Ah, here. And this. And this. And I'm first. Because I think nobody found that line. I mean, that exact line. With all the little twists in it. allow him second. Let me check first again that line, because it seems to be faster. So, yeah. Nah, fuck this pole. Yeah, it's faster to do it that way, I guess. I'm not sure though. It's a bit unclear, a little bit. But you, I mean, you don't have really the angle, but you, okay, you can probably make it. I mean, I mean, it's just about which line is faster on that reactor boost. And I think this is this line. I'm just struggling to get around the CPU nicely. Ah, why not this? Let's make it easier. This is so difficult, this track. Here you can really win and lose time. I'm pretty sure to my current PB you can still win a lot if you get the correct reactor boosts there. Early on a bad landing. Yeah, but I thought I would improve more. And there's actually someone half a second in front. As I said, you can win and lose a lot. Should also go for a different pole line before the CP. Ah, they boosted me. Only 1 minute left and a bit. You can also go left of the tree if you want. That up. This will be the first track that I won't win. Ah, this was good. 89, so I'm close at least. Nice. And thanks for the follows. This won't be an improvement. But at least I got a run through. Too bad. I mean, I was getting a perfect Sportix cover would be hilarious to win all maps. But I'm still happy about the time that I got here. Because Nexo... Oh, same time as Maimo Jr. I just recognized. Because Nexo is the closest opponent and he was 7/10 in front of me, so this improvement was quite important. This was like, ne, when you have reactor boost, you instantly have the chance to win and lose a lot of time. Yo, thanks guys. Yeah, I'm basically always streaming. And I almost always have long loading times in this cup. But yeah, I see that those maps will be or are getting more challenging from map to map. Here the cut was not that obvious at first. There were several options how you could do it, and it was at first actually difficult to find at all some line. But it was just my mistake that I didn't see that was a reactor up, of course. And yeah, next track. So what do we have here? Okay, there is a CP right at the start. And we have here the checkpoint. Then here checkpoint. And this wall right. And then here finishes. And is that everything? I think so. No, wait, here in the background we have maybe... Is that a checkpoint? I assume. I would assume. Okay. Okay, that's actually not so easy. Ah, I see it. Here's the gap. Here's the gap. And then you can directly go to that checkpoint here. This is what you wanna do. And then you have some speed. And take that checkpoint. And take that checkpoint here. And then... Oh god, this is crucial, this track. But yeah, you take it the other way around. Okay, I think I know the line. What Yannick's planned here. There are a bunch of things that I have to try out. Like, is drifting there better or not? So here I'm going the other way around. And then I aim for that finish here. Which I failed. Let's do it again. I have to aim further to the right. And more on the bottom, okay. Ah, I should have finished. I wanted to test things in the start. I forgot that. Because you have so low speed that I'm not sure if it's paying off to take a turn over. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I found the intended way of doing this track. So I released a lot and I'm 4.5 pain. Okay, that's too much. But maybe you can just go left. Yeah, you can. This is something. So. Now. Yeah, this is worth. Yeah, it's worth. Okay. So this was a full break ending. Okay, this was a full speed ending. Stupid. Heiler Bomber, by the way. I think I know a mistake that I'm doing there. You wanna drive the shortest possible line on that slow surface, obviously. I completely forgot about that. Yeah, I'm in front. That was stupid by me. Nice. But Worker, oof. Worker is 7/10 in front and I have no single idea how he gets that. Probably here. This was a bad exit, I think. Huh, I can only try around this, but... Okay, I went even further here, on the left. Not as high. Hmm. Barely a speed slide. Okay, it's at least some improvement. But I am pretty convinced that I will not reach Worker's time. I don't understand it. So here's now the idea to not go as far up because of the low speed. Because I have to change my line if I wanna find time. I have to test things. And I actually forgot to make my ghost on. This would be the easiest way to find out if it's faster. Right? Yeah, but it's just... I have the feeling I have more speed for some reason. Okay. But it's not much. It's not a big distance. No, I can't improve anymore. Shit. And oh my god, Thomas Jean. Thomas Jean is far ahead. Okay, this is my first really bad map, I can say. An idea could be to actually go the normal way at the start and have overspeed. No, doesn't seem like it. There must be something. I don't know if I save the replay. Maybe I find something. But he did something different. You see, I couldn't really improve a lot. There was something. Or is it the turn around the other way? I can't really believe that. Ah, actually, this is faster. Ooh. I should watch that by Twitch chat more often. Yeah, okay. You have, of course, overspeed for the whole track. But that the others drove that much better times. Okay, Virgo had something already early on. But there I thought maybe you can achieve it with the same line as me, just doing a different turnover. But that over a second faster, that was something, yeah. Oh no, now comes ice. Oh, that could ruin everything. So we have a checkpoint there, we have a checkpoint here in the bottom, and a checkpoint here. And a checkpoint there. Oh, this is... But then it's... Yes. I mean, I would take this checkpoint first. He is designed to the right, but you go straight. So, and then you take go around, and or you just go here to this checkpoint. Ah, here's the gap, and then to the finish. Yeah. Yeah, but the cut is not the important thing here. The important thing is to drive the ice. Oh god. And yeah, I knew that this would come at some point, and you can lose many more seconds here than on any track beforehand. This can ruin the whole cut for me. Yeah. As it's not an easy map, like this is also the most difficult track of all. Okay. Okay, you can actually go kind of straight there. The wall is not going to the bottom. I'm first with this, but you know, 5 seconds fastest possible, I guess. How do I do that? The best. Or do I really go? Oh, this bug. Or do I really go here? I assume almost. I am not sure about that start. It's not easy. I mean, this landing here is so stupid. I mean, usually all those cuts that Yannex has built, all those cuts were smooth to drive. But this one isn't. I guess here early on, you wanna leave. The problem with the Sportix Cups is really that ice webs are so much more important than anything else. And of course puts out a lot of pressure. Because everything what I did before I can lose with only one track. And I know the cut, I assume. I think I know the cut. And it doesn't help me. Because simple looking iced corners can be so difficult. And what is this line? I don't know. I can't even straighten out my car. And this is not the only difficult section. I mean, I barely reached the end. How could I drive the end perfect? Okay, finally. Yeah. Woo. I was shortly first, and then comes Thomas Jean and drives I don't know what a second faster. But I'm so happy I got this run through. I mean, really. This is gold. So important. I just didn't get the ice slide. Yeah, too late. Can't improve. But Thomas Jean is of course winning something. Oh, Worker now improved. Where's Worker? Not there. I mean, it looks good. Nexo is not there. Nexo did not. He's only 12. He's losing a lot of time. If he does not improve, he's losing the whole cup here eventually. That was a good map. Maimo Jr. is third overall in the total standings, and he was in front of me, but only by one single hundred. And he was almost 4 seconds behind me before this map. And Mika is not even doing well on this track. Wow. Yeah, very good map for me. I have a good lead now. I think it's the last map now. I won the first half of the cup, the first four maps, and now I didn't win at all anymore. But it's still looking good, especially now after Nexo was not able to finish something. Now I only need the last map, which is very easy. Then nothing could happen, but if it's a difficult one where you can win multiple seconds, then I'm in danger, of course. I really hope it's easy. Yeah, maybe. Because it's really weird that Mika was not doing good on ice now. Yeah, well, then at least it's a cut decision. It's about finding cuts, the fastest ways. So at least it brings something when you find the fastest line. Okay, I see already here is a checkpoint, and then there is a finish here in the back, and there is, I guess, no other way here. There is one other way there. But is it really faster? Also, probably it is, but not much. Important is the line here in the beginning. So we have here several checkpoints. And here are some things in the way that is annoying to drive. So we would like to come from there. Yeah, I don't know, I would still think to go that way around because of the speed here. I will first do it and then we see. It's weird. Okay, it's not an easy track, I'm still in danger. I'm not sure about this. Oof, that's tough here. Okay, it's pretty much fast actually. fuck off. Why is there a tree? Ah. The question is still if I'm driving the correct line. Well. I don't know. I mean, I would like to drive something different as well. To test it out. Probably. This is better. And easier, maybe as well. I believe I will finish a normal run without the end cut first. To have something. Well, to drive something into the finish. Oh, dude. I go outside of that, I think. Time is flying. Okay, let's go. Let's finish. Where is the direct respawn? Hä? I don't think that this is much, much slower. It is. Okay, what are others doing? They are coming from there? Okay. Most are going left there. Oh! I see. Okay, now I cheated a bit. Oh! Aha! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Go, go. Oh, fuck it. It's not. I wanted to make Ghost on. Oh, off. It took some time, but now I have it. Boah. Now that the pressure is gone, let's get first. Bam. Ah. Pressure is really a tough thing sometimes. Not even able to find a line anymore. Even have to make ghosts on to see that. And of course struggling with those precision jumps then under pressure. I mean, it's funny that I'm even winning now, this map. Whew. GG. That was a very good addition for me. After 3 second places, I finally won.